trying to catch you. I got really quick, and I was probably gonna match that, but my car tipped up on the side and slid into the trees. That's pretty much it.
What? Crickets outside my window.
I hear it outside.
It's not that loud, is it?
Did Jake just admit to it?
No.
It's not that loud, is it? I might have to stop doing this then. I didn't know it was that loud. Come back later. Rupert did for her pleasure.
Changing car.
Yeah, he's tuning it. How many more races? I think 4 more after this. This is halfway. Yeah, we're trying to drive you into a frame.
Oh shit. You can ride better than that.
This is getting crazy.
Oh shit! Well, there goes my race. Well,
this is an evil race, as you can probably see. That was a good halfway point race.
I wish there was a pit stop so I could get my engine fixed. That's the biggest downfall to this car.
Right, fixed.
The engine, so it's way too easy.
Get a rear engine. That too. Oh, he can't. get loose cannon. See, the problem with this track is this is all throttle management, this track.
Surely this is a track where even after engine damage it might not be that bad because he's all probably going to die. Who's this person? Who's
this person?
I'm not blasting.
Oh yeah, we're all really close.
Unless she's all at a big smash up.
Completely blocked my vision. I think Shane's alright still. Yeah.
Unless he's got a big smash.
That's very close. I didn't mean that.
He's just still going too fast.
Smoke and everything.
where I was behind something starts in the corner before I keep getting ready to fucking kill me.
Yes.
Yeah.